First up is the excavator. It moves, cuts, and lifts soil to prepare the ground for road construction. This powerful machine handles the site's basic shaping and earth moving. The motor grader precisely shaves and smooths out any uneven ground, making it nice and level. It's absolutely essential for creating a solid base before any road material is laid down. This is the vibratory roller. Its huge steel drum vibrates intensely, compacting the ground super tight. This makes sure the road has a strong foundation that'll last for years and handle all sorts of traffic. The emulsion sprayer evenly coats the ground so the pavement sticks really well to the layers underneath. This step is super important for preventing cracks and making the road last longer. It's all about that good adhesion. The dump truck carries hot ascon, a mix of asphalt and concrete. It pours it straight into the finisher. The ascon stays between 120 and 170 degrees Celsius. Alright, so the asphalt finisher grabs that hot ascon mix right from the dump truck and spreads it out nice and even on the road, making sure it's the correct width and thickness as it moves along. Now, road paving usually happens in three layers. The base course at 14 centimeters, then the middle layer around 6 centimeters, and finally, the surface course at about 5 centimeters. With two wheels in the front and one big one in the back, the macadam roller rolls slowly and heavily over the fresh ascon. This is the first step in compacting it and making a solid base for the road. Hurry, little one! The tire roller has rubber tires all over, front and back. It's not as heavy duty, but it smooths out the ascon really evenly and compacts it a second time, making the road denser and better quality overall. The tandem roller handles the tertiary compaction when the ascon temperature is around 80 degrees Celsius. It does the final compaction and smooths out any roller marks, giving the road a clean, finished look. And finally, the skid loader, also called a bobcat. It's small, but incredibly versatile. It can haul ascon in tight spaces, spread it around, and do all sorts of finishing touches. A real workhorse on any construction site. Now, when you walk by and see road construction happening, it'll probably be a lot more interesting and even kind of cool than it used to be. Okay, so the road is finally finished.